3, 2, 1.
Ew.
Cause it's a clickbait Christmas, and you can win an iPhone X. Just click, like, and share with a friend.
Just kidding, I lied.
Surprise, we're doing a collab.
Oh, hello. Hey, you guys, good morning.
It's literally 3 p.m.
No, I think that's my new intro. Hey, you guys, good morning.
I hate it.
Well, no, because you say, hey, what's up, you guys? And everyone was like, you copy Shane. So I'm going to say, hey, you guys, good morning.
Think of something else.
No, I love mornings.
Ew, that's not your catchphrase. I love mornings.
Wait, okay, so I know that we're sponsored together. Couple goals.
Ew, what are we doing? I hate everything about this right now. You love mornings, you're kissing my hand, you're saying goals.
Who is she?
Your boyfriend, actually.
Yes, I surprised you this morning with a sponsorship.
I can afford Christmas gifts.
So the sponsorship is Best Fiends, which I'll let you explain. But I'm really excited because I asked them, hey, can we do something insane? And they were like, literally do whatever you want. So we're gonna be doing punk edits on each other today. Punk edits on each other today. You're like, I'm not excited about this video, but I'm excited about the sponsorship.
Me.
Have you ever done a Best Fiend sponsorship?
No, I've been a YouTuber for like 5 months.
They literally sponsor everybody.
Yeah, I mean, I've seen a lot of Best Fiends videos, so I'm very familiar, and I do play the game, I dabble.
All right, well, here you go. This is your big Best Fiends moment.
So first of all, you guys, Best Fiends is free, which is my favorite type of game because everyone can afford it, including me. So Best Fiends is actually a puzzle adventure game where you collect and build a team of beautiful fiends to defeat slugs by matching same color objects. And they are having their biggest holiday update ever with over 150 brand new levels and a chance to win character exclusives like Santa Terry.
What is this voice?
This is my YouTuber voice.
This video is making me want to jump out. Anyways, continue.
Make sure you download the game for free. And if you download now using my link that I've listed below, you will get $5 of gold and diamonds for free. So thank you so much, Best Fiends, for sponsoring this video. I'm so excited, and make sure you download it. It's in my description section below.
Wow.
Okay.
Let's go get some punk looks.
So Shane's dragged me to Hollywood Boulevard.
Are you ready for the inspiration?
Yeah, did people make punk edits of me?
There's no punk edits of you because people knew that was impossible, but I did pull some that I think you'll relate to. So first I have this punk edit of Ariana Grande.
Oh, okay, I'm living.
She has not one less problem, but a lot of problems, and she's emotional. Now, I know you're probably thinking, I'm sure there's no punk edits of my queen Taylor Swift.
What?
Oh, but there is.
Oh my god, she looks like the lead singer of Paramore. Hayley Williams, is that you?
Hayley's like, no, Taylor has $500 million.
So you're going for all the people that shouldn't be punk but have punk edits.
You. And this is Abella, and I don't know if it's real or an edit.
I think that's her.
Now, I was trying to find your other queens, Hilary Duff, and this is the only one I could find.
No, if you make me look like that, I will leave this video, and it's my channel.
And then last but not least, I'm really feeling this Britney look.
We are not shaving my head.
For the views, for the fiends.
Let's go shopping. Shane, I feel like this is more in line with my brand.
I like this because I feel like it's like ironic, but you actually want it.
Look at this bitch.
What is happening? What is your
video? We're shooting today. I'll give you love pizza.
Huh?
You're gonna get me a Lizzie McGuire shirt for my punk edit.
This is for my life.
Okay, so we just left, and I think that pretty much wraps up our shopping.
I'm done.
I need so much food. Okay, you guys, so it's a little bit later tonight. We just finished Shane's video, and he felt it way too much.
Usually I take everything off right after we're done filming. Bitch, this is me forever.
Shut up. I cannot live with that. However, this is what we actually have left on the table, which means all of this stuff is for me. It doesn't really look very gothic or punk. It looks very pink.
I have a vision, honey.
So what are you gonna do to me?
Well, I don't want to give it all away.
All right, well, where should we start?
Tats. So I like this one because if you flip it this way, it looks like ha 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 ha, and if you flip it this way, it looks like a panic attack. Oh, you've never had a panic attack, huh?
No, and also just look at your face.
Yeah, it's everything. So then I was gonna put this smiley over your neck. Oh. So it's kind of like your neck is laughing. I like the praying hands because living with me, you're gonna need them.
That's scary.
That's my current mood. Ooh, this one I've been saving. This is it. Full arm tattoo.
Okay, so what's the vision?
The vision is my little bitch
Also, hello, Vlogmas. Hello, hello.
Don't try to make this Vlogmas.
No, we have to keep the Christmas theme on my channel throughout December.
Do I look like Christmas to you?
Well, you don't.
I am serving Krampus vibes.
I knew it. Krampus.
So, I was thinking, like, have some body tats as well.
You're gonna be wearing clothes.
Wait. We could rip them up, we could scissor them, we could tear them.
I love scissoring. So let's start with the neck. Oh my god, if I had two mouths, you know how much Taco Bell I'd eat? A Crunchwrap and a burrito at the same time? All right, big reveal. Okay, ready? And go. Oh my god, I love that.
Honestly, the teeth I wish I had.
You could suck two dicks. Okay, I wanna put this on your arm.
Oh my god, that water is so cool.
I'm punk, I don't care about rules.
Shame.
That is a lot of water. It's gonna suck to clean that up. I'm punk, I don't clean.
But I'm the maid.
By the way, don't put that in the video because I'm the one that cleans.
That is untrue.
You wanna fight about it?
We end this tonight.
All right, show us the new you. Wait, I like it. It actually looks really good.
See, I'm the kind of person that can't get a tattoo because I can't commit to anything.
Except for me, right?
Yeah.
Also, we put a bullet hole over his pimple.
Don't expose me.
And it worked.
So I guess hot tip, if you have acne, just get some face tats.
For some reason, you just look like Lady Gaga to me. I guess it's time for makeup.
Okay, so I've never worn eyeliner in my life.
We look like Jeffree Star and his boyfriend.
What's up, everyone?
But like, budget.
Okay.
What?
I'm scared.
It's makeup. Close your eyes.
Ugh.
Okay, stop, you're messing it up.
Ah, it's so uncomfortable. Ow, and it's in my eyes. This just looks like I'm sad.
Perfect. There, I give you a teardrop and that makes sense.
Oh, that means I killed someone, right?
Is that what that means?
Yes.
Then the lady at Chipotle is dangerous. Pink eyes.
I already wear contacts, so I can't put those on top.
Why not?
You can't do layers of contacts.
Then take your contacts out and put these in.
So you want me to be a blind punk? I guess I could put my glasses on.
That's not punk. All right, time for the eye reveal. Go. Whoa. Wait, those look good.
You think so?
You're kind of looking like the creepy cat from Alice in Wonderland. And I'm the big fat slug caterpillar.
So I've never done this before.
Ooh. With the glasses, now you look like a 35-year-old that works at a coffee shop who's having a breakdown.
That might become my life.
Here, let me get the back.
Oh.
Yeah, block the haters.
Oh. I'm becoming the person I hate. So I'm not actually positive what you were creating today.
I actually know exactly what I'm doing.
Which is what?
Turning you into Avril Lavigne.
Okay, so what's my fit?
Well, do you want me to show you or do you want it to be a surprise?
Oh, let's just have it be a surprise.
We love a cliffhanger. I wonder what's gonna happen. You'll find out in 2 seconds.
Are you ready for the big reveal?
I've never been more ready in my life! Come on out. Why are you walking in slow motion?
I don't know how to act. See, I'm conflicted, because I feel like Bella Thorne on a Tuesday night.
I'm pretty sure everybody already knows about my nipple piercing.
But I also feel punk rock, so I don't know if I'm sad or just like, hardcore, man.
I think it looks so good. Like, wait, actually look at me. Like, do a full turn. I did so good. You look really cool.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Where in real life could I show up like this?
Right at our door because the Postmate's here.
I am not answering that door.
Come on, it'll be like your first experience in real life as a punk.
Okay, follow me like catfish.
Okay.
But also I can't see him.
Oh, I think he's coming.
Oh, there he is.
Just act cool. Explain why there's a bullet wound in your head.
Hello. Good, how are you?
How'd it go?
I mean, I'm less embarrassed because I can't see him, but pretty bad.
Now you really look like you work at a coffee shop. Do you want to see what you look like?
Yeah. I mean, I'm gonna need to bring my glasses.
Oh no.
I'll like put them on and off.
That's so sad.
I was thinking about Vlogmas. Like, what would this man vlog about? Like, good morning guys, it's Vlogmas. I'm gonna go to my coffee shop and like rage and then listen to some old school Avril Lavigne, and tonight I'm going to a punk rock show.
Unsubscribe. All right, big reveal. 3, 2, 1.
Ew.
Well, no, take the glasses off.
I mean, I won't be able to see myself.
See, isn't it better now?
It's much better now. Okay, so I get it. It's just so far from reality for me. Why do you look better as a punk rocker than me?
Because I have an edge. You haven't had any pain in your life.
So you're emotional and that's putting you ahead of me?
Yeah.
I like my life. Ow.
That was supposed to be like you getting shoved in like the schoolyard.
Oh.
You don't even know what that feels like, do you? You're a poser!
I'm sorry kids liked me in high school. It's not for me, but I get it. I feel like I'm a lesbian.
I don't have my vagina pierced, if that's what you're thinking.
You look better than me.
I know. Just give me that one time, okay? Just one day of my life.
All right, you guys, that is all I have for this week's video. I hope you liked our punk edit collab.
I love us. I really think we look good.
Okay, I'm not hating this. It's probably because I can't see, but we also did this on Shane's channel. You can go check it out right now. And I don't know what my life is out anymore.
A punk.
Okay, get away from here.
I just tasted your pink hair dye.
If you enjoyed your time here, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe because I make new videos every single week. And again, thank you to Best Fiends for sponsoring this video. I would have never been able to afford really any of this without you. Thank you very much for watching and supporting my channel. I love you very much. Goodbye. Hey you guys, I hope you liked today's video. I did also post two videos last week that you can find right over here and here. And I do still have a limited amount of Clickbait Christmas merch that you can find in my description section below. Okay, bye.